Oh, $20. I wanted a peanut.
$20 can buy many peanuts.
Explain how.
Money can be used in exchange for goods and services.
Woo!